50 euros, he could fly underneath that bridge. Nothing.
Landed on our six. Turn hard. Turn hard. We're hit.
It's all right. We're okay. Whoa. Two left. Let's get them. Let's get them, boys. Look at that fancy maneuvering. See ya.
Looks like their last one.
Peace out, bitch.
Well, to make for one hell of a story.
Sorry.
Enemy fighter 6 o'clock. Come on.
I'm bowling.
Yeah.
That's just great. Keep your feet up and use altitude.
Let's see if I can use rockets on these. I just cut the strings on one of the balloons. Rockets work great!
What's going on?
Rockets.
Oh no! Don't you begin any ideas!
You did say you wanted a medal, didn't you?
Exactly.
That blasted airship will be over London soon!
One of many more targets. Hang on!
Oh, really? I was that close to it? I didn't think I was that close to it. Sorry. That's just once.
When AA guns begin firing at you.
Oh, you didn't let me finish.
That blasted airship will be over London soon!
One of many more targets. Hang on!
Woohoo! Oh, come on now. There's no way I hit that.
No way!
Go for the weakest part of the airships, that being the two con towers and the two engines on the side.
That blasted airship will be over London soon!
One of many more targets. Hang on!
Woohoo! What's going on? Have you been not paying attention for the past 5 minutes?
I'll give you a break.
Oh, what? See, the thing is, I'm not even close to that fucking thing, and yet it still says I touches it. Ah. That's what I say. Holy shit. Alright. Take this thing then.
This whole thing's gonna go up like a Roman candle.
We're going in.
Too close, too close.
See, I'm not even near it. I'm like underneath it. but it still says I fucking hit it.
All right. Okay.
Fine then.
That blasted airship will be over London soon.
One of many more targets. Hang on.
I'm not even fucking close, you lying piece of shit.
Hey, it took 2 hours on the way in. That thing should not be able to move at all. Honestly, it should be done before, but... Yeah, you're telling me. Our pilots need to learn how to fly better.
German on this damn balloon's gonna hear you.
I don't understand why you guys are still fighting.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm sorry, but if they land in water or concrete, they're dead. Well, obviously concrete, they're indefinite dead, but water, there's... has some serious broken bones. They survived, really.
And that's my story. A selfish man who risked his own life to save another. And in doing so, found he was saved himself. Things get mixed up in wartime, though, and you'll probably hear other versions. A rogue pilot who stole a plane, who killed his buddy, then lied, cheated, and murdered his way across half the Western Front, only to escape court-martial in the chaos of an air raid. But don't listen to any of that. What you heard from me is the truth. I wouldn't tell you if it wasn't. Would I?
That was some, kind of like, what's the word I'm looking for? Fourth wall there, kind of breaking. Good story, though. I enjoyed it. I hope you guys did, too. I hope you guys enjoyed this whole entire series. I know some of the videos are quite intensive as far... extensive as far as how long they are. But either way, they're still really good. Hope you guys enjoyed it as well. I enjoyed making these. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye!